Hey cunts, it's fucking pjonston here with the second installment of Black Ops 1 live commentary sort of video and stuff. Just, you know, what I like to do is just grenade that all the time to just die. It's just sort of my playstyle. Just, I referenced in the last video, just running in and dying, running in and dying immediately and all that sort of shit. There's a guy shooting at me and he's killed me immediately, so that's fine anyway. I don't want to get too down on that sort of stuff. I've actually been down on myself lately. My wife actually tragically went missing. Oh, fuck. And I'm brilliantly dead. So just clap for him because he deserves a clap. There's a spy plane in the air so they know exactly where I am. Not me. I don't have ghost. I have hardline. The perks that I've chosen in this fucking game, I cannot remember them, because I'm often playing this game probably every single day since the fucking release, 2011, and that guy's dead, because I have skill, and I can just push one button and kill him. And there's another guy coming around here, he's got hot, and he's dead, and this guy's fucking killed me, he's a hacker, incognito's a hacker. I sort of want to turn on the voice chat. I have it off, because cunts just play their awesome music, and it's too awesome, I can't fucking deal with it. And he stabbed me right in the fucking chest. That's brilliant. There's a guy right here. This is the brilliance of a live commentary video. Never really finishing a thought and just dying to banach from a headshot. So that's awesome. But basically, yeah, back to my wife's situation. She went missing, like, she went for a walk in the woods or something, like, couple months ago, and I'm not really stressed about it anymore because I'm pretty certain that she's dead. Like, usually if you don't find a missing person in the first week, they're definitely dead. No, just kidding around there, but she's dead. I mean, I have a spy plane, so I'm gonna use that shit. I don't want to get too strung up on heavy thoughts and stuff, and he's killed me. Oh, I like running second chance. It's a fucking shitty ass perk, but when you got second chance pro, you can get revived and sort of playing more, and I'm enjoying playing, and just a note, and just looking in the sky with the napalm fucking taking me out, and there's a grenade. There's just so much shit going on, and we could pull this game back. We're about 1,000 points down. That's fine. There's a care package out of the map. Let's get fucking serious, folks. There's a cunt in that window over there. Fucking damaged him a little bit. Let's fucking damage him again. Missed, and I'm getting shot from some hacker. He's shooting me through fucking multiple walls. He's a hacker for sure, just gonna chuck a grenade at him for sure, and die. And die to Xentus. Thanks, Xentus. So now we're 2,000 points down. It felt like a fucking minute ago when I said that we were 1,000 down. It wasn't even a minute ago, it was probably less than that. And that guy's dead, Xentus. Got some revenge on Xentus. Could anyone get me up? I need to turn my fucking voice chat on. Voice chat on. What's the button for it? I don't know. Multiplayer? Voice chat N. Stupid. Hey, someone get me out, please! Someone revive me, please! Please, this cunt just ran past me. Fucking get me up, cunt! What are you doing?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up and stop yelling.
Shut up, cunt. Kill yourself.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Why? Fucking kill yourself, Xentus, bro. You're a fucking idiot.
Shut up, nigga.
Oh, well, that's fucking just... Can't say that, bro, unless you're black.
Fuck you, Xentus. Fuck you, Xentus.
Yeah, fuck you, Xentus, cunt. You're a fucking dickhead. Okay, what's with the name, cunt? What's with the name, Xentus? Fucking...
Fuck off, Xentus. Fuck off.
Oh, stop making fun of my fucking voice, mate! It's fucking what I was born with, cunt!
You fucking little cunt, mate.
Oh, fuck you,
fucking dirty little cunt.
Stop making fun of me, please. I fucking love Xentus at the... Nah, I've got no problems.
You fucking lost the plot.
Man says who. Use your fucking microphone, you fucking coward.
You fucking little cunt, mate.
Oh, fuck you, cunt.
You fucking cunt.
Stop making fun of me. Stop teaming up.
You cunt.
You fucking silly little cunt, mate.
I'm not fucking British, I'm fucking from New Zealand! That's enough, live commentary, boy!